While the riders complete their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of the Moto3 race.